more than 1,000 new cases of COVID-19 in Arkansas in the past day. Today's spike brings the total past 48,000. And more than 7,000 of those cases are now active. Another 6 deaths also confirmed today by state health officials, and 9 more patients are hospitalized. More than 40,000 people testing positive in the state have recovered.